an update, the DPWH confirmed that the Panguilby Bridge Project PBBP has achieved an accomplishment rate of 93.3% today. Manila, Philippines, the Department of Public Works and Highways, DPWH, is on track to complete a 7.38 billion pesos bridge connecting two provinces to the north of Mindanao within the third quarter. In an update, the DPWH confirmed that the Panguilby Bridge Project, PBBP, has achieved an accomplishment rate of 93.3% today. The DPWH recently led the final concrete pouring ceremony between the two bridges of the PBBP, signaling that civil works is nearing conclusion. The ceremony also marked the completion of the pre-stressed concrete box girder between the first pylon in Tangub, Misamis Occidental and the second pylon in Tubod, Lanao del Norte. The DPWH hopes that it will encounter no delays in the final works for PBBP. Public Works Secretary Manuel Bonoan said the PBBP would play a crucial role in boosting trade and travel in Mindanao. DPWH Undersecretary Emil Sadain also said the bridge would raise the economic potential of the island, particularly Misamis Occidental and Lanao del Norte. The PBBP will run for a total of 3.17 kilometers, making it the longest bridge in Mindanao once it is finished. The bridge is made up of a 320-meter extra-dosed main bridge, 1,920-meter pre-stressed concrete girder approach bridge, as well as a 929-meter approach road. Based on the design and build contract of the project, the PBBP is expected to improve economic activities, enhance quality of life and create new opportunities for trade and travel in Mindanao. Once the bridge is put up, the PBBP will cut the travel time between Tangub and Tubod to 7 minutes. Currently, traveling point to point will take at least 2.5 hours, as motorists have to travel a 100-kilometer route via Tangub-Molave-Tubod Road or Tangub-Kapatagan-Tubod Road. The bridge is financed by a loan agreement obtained from South Korea and issued by the Korea Export-Import Bank Development Cooperation Fund. The design and build contract was issued to Seoul-based Namkwang Engineering and Construction Corporation.
Itanong mo sa akin kung sino aking mahal. Itanong sa akin sagot ko di magtatagal. Ikaw lang ang aking mahal. Sa akin ay walang iba. Nais ko sa'yo.